All right, I'm about to do a trick for everybody. And if anyone can tell me the solution or the algorithm to figure this out, I would love to know. So you have to have a whole deck of cards, 52, four of each, 13, different numbers. You start with whatever number you get and add to 13. So 8. 10, 11, 12, 13. 10, 11, 12, 13. That would be 11, 12. No, that would be a 12, and then a 13. Ace is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. 11, 12, 13, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That one works. So these are dead cards. Okay, and so you have however many piles here, you take all and leave 3. So all that you have goes to your dead pile. All but 3 cards. You're going to want to flip each deck over. All right. So you flip over 2 of them. Add them together. So 8, 9, 10, 11. 14, 15 plus 10, so 25. So what you do is you count out 25 here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, and 2, and 3, 4, and 5. Ace. One card. That's an ace. Pretty interesting. Thank you.